fires it through. They score. It's Dave Desjardins. Trying to jam it in. It's down. And they score. The Quebec Remparts have won game two in overtime. They score. And it's McEnany again. His third of the night. And the Quebec Remparts have the lead. It's 4-3.
Move on to the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League semifinals. And the great news is they'll begin at home